Simple science. What is an electric circuit? If you take some wire, a battery, and a bulb, you can create an electric circuit that makes the bulb light up. This circuit is complete because the electricity travels from the battery, which is the power source, around the wire, through the filament of the bulb, and back to the battery. However, if there is a gap in the wire, the electricity can't flow. When you are designing an electric circuit, it's helpful to start by drawing a circuit diagram. In a circuit diagram, each component has a special symbol: a battery, two batteries, a bulb, a buzzer, a motor, a switch in the off or open position, and a switch in the on or closed position. A switch is a useful component that is used to control the flow of electricity through a circuit. You can make a simple switch using a metal paperclip. When the paperclip connects the two wire ends, the switch is on and electricity can flow. But when the switch is off, the gap between the wire ends stops the flow of electricity. Let's use switches to make a circuit with a battery, two light bulbs, and three switches. The switches can be used to control which bulb lights up. When switch 1 and 2 are closed, bulb A will light, but not bulb B, because the open switch creates a gap in that part of the circuit, stopping the electricity from flowing through bulb B. When switch 1 and 3 are closed, bulb B will light. And when switch 1 is open, electricity can't flow at all, so neither bulb will light. Now let's see what happens when you add more batteries in a line to a simple circuit with just one light bulb. The bulb is brighter. And what happens if you have just one battery, but several bulbs in a series? The bulbs get dimmer. You can also experiment with the length and types of wires in a circuit to observe the effect on the flow of electricity. Things that are made of metal are generally good conductors of electricity, but other things, such as those made of plastic, rubber, or wood, are insulators because they block the flow of electricity. Just remember, when you are experimenting with circuits, never experiment with the mains electricity in your house, because it is much more powerful than electricity from a battery and can kill you.